Yo, where the fuck is this for, at, bro?
Yeah, bro, where's he at?
Yo, jeez, bro. Finally.
I'm late.
Yo.
What's up?
Fuck, man. That's just already fucking 5:28. So we're here at 5. Jeez. Yo, so we're here for the interview and shit. Jason Sins.
What up?
What's good, guys? You guys probably don't know us yet, but it's my guy, Dame Cuddy.
Yes, sir. Dame Cuddy. Do you want to know me? TikTok savior.
Bro, we got saved TikTok. If you guys don't know, we saved TikTok last year.
All right, so as you guys can see, we're out here in the TikTok headquarters. Just spoke to the president. He said, do not worry about TikTok. It is not getting canceled.
It's not getting canceled. I sat down with the spokesman. He let me know. Yeah, we're sitting here forever, baby. Shout out to him treating us right.
He got mad. Man, like TikTok mad. Come
on, man. No one else is doing it like that. Sure.
Stay. And the reason Trujilations is here and you guys can see it is because of us. So, just now you know.
Big shout out to TikTok for hooking us up and just treating us correctly and shit.
Yeah, so Damien's going to be going over some questions. He's going to be interviewing me. So, let's start.
So we have a couple questions from our Instagram poll we posted yesterday. So this is from, we don't read any names, but some guys asking why did you start Trujilations?
All right, that's a solid question. The reason I started was just to educate the youth, bro, like the next generation and shit, so they don't get played by women. That's pretty much it.
Yes, sir. And what do you think, about these females that commenting like, yo, like this is fucked up, saying like you're going against women and shit, and they're all starting like a little page and shit to bring you down, to cancel you?
Yeah, pick relations.
What? Yeah, Peka, you know, I heard I'm trying to get canceled. I've been receiving a lot of death threats by females, toxicas. I just ignore it, bro. Like, it's tough. Like, it's tough, bro. Like, I can't even go outside and fucking, I just got to feel fear for my life all the time. That's why you guys don't know this, but I hired fucking Damien to be my security guard.
Sir, I was with Kanye at first, but it gave me the boot when he started going Christian on all of us. So you already know how it is. But we're live earlier, and people were asking, why are you wearing your glasses? Well, what was going on behind that? On some Jeff Wittick shit or what?
So the reason I have my glasses on right now is because I've been sparring. My goal is to fight James Charles. So I've been sparring, I got hit in the eye, whatever. And I got like my eyes fucking brown, bro. So I just want to fucking not show that shit right now.
Why do you want to fight James Charles though? Where did the beef start from, or how did that go?
Beef started a couple months ago. I swiped up on his Tinder, just fucking around.
I'm on it. She like hit from the back and go deep and go. I'm on it. She on it.
And we matched, right? Yeah. And then I fucking sent him a message.
I'm on it. She like hit from the back and go deep and go. I'm on it. She on it.
And he blocked me, so that low key got me kind of hot, like kind of mad and shit. And then I've been seeing the shit he's been doing with little kids, so he even got me more mad, bro. So I was like, fuck yeah, I want him as my first opponent. So yeah.
Are you mad because of the like what he's doing and shit, or because he blocked you? Oh. Are you mad because like he turned you down? Is that what Trujilation started?
Fuck no, I didn't start because of James Charles, bro. Hell no, nah, but James Charles, I'ma get you, bro. If you're watching this, I'ma get you, bro. From the back.
From the back. Yo, I just got that shirt now.
Guy doesn't act low-key sus around the boys. That motherfucker might low-key be gay, bro. For real, watch out. Stay woke.
Fuck. What the fuck? What's the deal between you and Pekka? That's a good question or no? What's the deal between you and Pekka?
Yeah.
All right. What's your purpose in life? People are asking that.
My purpose in life is to educate the guys out there all over the world to make sure they're woke so they don't get played by these females, bro, by these toxicas, because the streets is hot, bro. Guys are getting played left and right. these days, and they gotta be like, they gotta know what they're getting into and shit.
Be walking shit, right? Yeah. So everybody's been saying that like these Trujilation videos are going towards like one specific girl, like that broke your heart and shit. Is that true, or is it you just fucking staying woke for everyone?
A lot of people comment like, oh, who broke your heart, bro? But no one, my heart's unbreakable. Like the fuck, I know simp, but I've never gotten my heart broken. I've never been a simp. Never had a girlfriend and shit. I swear, bro, since I was a little kid, like, I've always been woke.
Fuck, what are you, any relationship advice you got for people? Like, some shit they gotta, like, they have, a, like, what you do in your videos is, like, create a little checklist for people. Do people need to have a checklist or some shit, like, to be before they get in a relationship? What's going on?
I try spitting out free game the most I can, you know, but at the end of the day, I still need to eat and shit, so I do be having one-on-one counseling sessions and shit. Like, I was counseling Pekka and shit with her boyfriend before all this shit happened. So I've been doing it, bro. But if you guys want advice or whatever, just hit me up. I'm a therapist. I'll help you guys out.
Hey, what's some words of inspiration that you can give to the youth?
Just watch your back, bro. Always watch your back. Do not trust these hoes, bro. You can't. They're untrustable. Do never trust a female. That's it.
All right, bro, we asked the interesting questions. Now let's get to the fun part. Let's get shopping, browse the shelves, and see what we got. So what you like out here in the shelves and shit. We got some vintage Air Forces from the 1998.
Fucking with these, bro.
For sure. What size are you?
Size 13.
Yo, Kyrie, let me get a size 13. All right, bro. Shout out Kyrie, size 13, man.
Hell yeah.
Fresh.
These are busting, bro. I'll take these.
Yeah, it boxed a little damage, you know, thanks to the looting that was going on. But we got a flight club. All right, bro. And then we're here with Truji Sins. Thanks for shopping with us. And all the questions were answered. Appreciate y'all for the interview.
Later, guys. Video number 2 dropping soon.
Yes, sir.
DJ Khaled. Scratched 1 million off my checklist 3 years ago.